So far, 11% of the state's population has gotten at least the first dose of the COVID-19 vaccine. Just under 4% of the population is fully vaccinated.
Here's a breakdown of the state's case numbers. Of the nearly 555,000 people who've gotten COVID-19, 12,000 are still sick, 535,000 are recovered, and 6,100 have died.